One final thing is, you know, a lot of atheists say good without God. I just want to say that's not really, that kind of bothers me a little bit, because it's not the same good. I mean, it implies that, oh, Christians are good and we can be good without God too. But the thing is there are different kinds of good. For example, a Catholic would say birth control is bad, is evil. And I would say, no, it's just opposite. Birth control is very empowering to women, and it's a very good thing to do family planning like that. So it's not the same good whatsoever. And I would suggest maybe instead of good without God, maybe we could say we're gooder without God, or better without God or something. So.